Okay, this is our persimmon tree that Anastasia got for us a year ago. And I think at that point it was probably a couple months old. It made it through the winter and it's grown. It actually broke off, but the roots were still good. So now it's grown 9 inches this year. We had a smaller fence around it to keep the deer out, but it's got big enough it overgrew the small fence. So now we're putting a little bigger fence up to keep it from keeping the deer from eating. So see us in 5 years and we'll treat you to a persimmon. Now, is that an elephant? That's definitely an elephant.
What?
That's definitely an elephant. Are you going to cut them out here?
Yeah, I could.
And you can't use that for anything as greens? Okay. You can't even feed it to the birds?
You can't.
Tell your little story and it won't take long. About a lazy farmer who wouldn't hoe his corn. The reason why I never could tell. For that young man was always well. He planted his corn in the month of June. And by July it was up to his eyes. Come September there came a big frost. And all the young man's corn was lost. His courtship had just begun. Said, young man, have you hauled some corn? Well, I tried and I tried and I tried in vain. But I don't believe I raised one grain. Thank you. what do you say? Giving me the devil 'cause I wouldn't hold on.